When asked to define leadership, President John Quincy Adams, our sixth president, said, "If your actions inspire others to dream more, learn more, do more, and become more, then you are a leader." This next student is a natural leader and outstanding scholar who recently attended the National Young Leaders State Conference. But rather than revel in his own accomplishments, he prefers instead, as President Adams suggested, to inspire others to do their best. For example, he always knows the answers in class discussions, but rather than seek personal recognition for himself, he chooses instead to help others answer correctly because, as he says, he loves to see other people grow as individuals. Congratulations, Jack Nagel. Last but not least,